lots of cars on track usually means a difficult first corner. Watch out for other cars.
We'll be right back.
you're within 1 second of the car ahead, get ready to use DRS to overtake. The car behind has just fitted the option tyres, looks like it's going to do a shorter stint. Running on the prime tyre, we have an advantage here. Thank you. ahead is running standard revs. Standard revs. He might make a mistake. The gap is only 2 seconds. fuel in reserve. Between you and the car behind, just 2 seconds. The car ahead is running on much older tyres than ours. Let's push and see if we can use this to our advantage. You're faster in sector 2 than the car ahead. Sector 2, go for the pass. Our data's showing that the car ahead's likely to be running in fuel conservation mode. His times will be slightly slower than normal. race pace. Good job. This is exactly what we need. Push, push. The car behind is on standard revs. Car behind is running standard revs. Seconds. We'll be right back. a 3 second gap between you and the car behind. 3 seconds. Okay, but we'll keep an eye on it. Thank you. Okay, it looks like the car ahead is trying to create a gap. He's running full revs, maximum power. Mix two. We're comfortable at the moment. Let's not stay behind this car for long. We need to get past. We'll be right back. requires a locking, try moving the brake balance to the rear. Okay, it looks like the car ahead is trying to create a gap. He's running. Watch out as you rejoin the track. You have no more scheduled pit stops, so look after your tyres. The car ahead is running on the prime tyre. We have an advantage here. He's only 2 seconds down on you. He might try and overtake if you make a mistake. This is the last lap. If we take this guy, we gain some points.